here we are with me and Fungus. And this is Fungus's spawn world. We are different worlds, but today we're just gonna do a regular survival mode.
It's very drippy, as you can see.
Very drippy.
So here we go, yeah.
Mine all the shit.
Alright, so here we are.
Here we go. So this is survival mode. Legitimate survival mode. We're not using any plugins or any other creative shenanigans. What are we gonna do first? You want me to get some wood?
Yes.
And then you do what?
I don't know. I'll spec out the cave.
The cave.
That was the
That's
cave
gonna
that
be our base, right?
This cave.
Our base. We're gonna make a legit wall with a door. I'll get some wood. Oldest joke in Minecraft history. Well, here we are. This is our base so far. As you can see, we made we made a wall. Ignore him. Ignore him. Ignore the people typing. It's a big server, and we're in our
not that big. Actually.
It's pretty big. But they're in a different world. They're not interfering with this in any way whatsoever.
6, 7, 8.
We have
9,
enough.
10, 11, 12,
we have enough
13,
witnesses.
14, 15, 16. Damn it! One too big. Ow. It's like big too.
Looks like a giant garage door. I'll give you guys a tour of our base so far. You can see we have our survival needs. Just a little room, carving out, trying to see if there's any more coal or any old ores or anything like that. Just so we can get a jump start. Here's a pretty big epic view.
What are you doing exactly?
Building a farm.
Oh. It's a farm.
It'll start small, but it'll grow exponentially. So.
Exponentially. I use big words.
I'm Fungus.
Alright. Do it. Do the thing.
What?
No, didn't have enough girth to it.
Need more water. Things are starting to tighten up and get dry.
Need more girth. Need more girth.
Fungus, what did we just see?
We saw some.
Tell the people in English.
Some Enderman. See, it's just like. So this could potentially be dangerous.
Do it! Do it!
Don't look at him. Idiot.
Like a sheep. What? I guess it's just like a sheep.